אנחנו בשער הבית ויש המון 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 יהודים מחכים לעלות לבית השם, וגם אחריהם הרבה הרבה תיירים. לא נראה לנו, לא יודעים מה יהיה היום.
מה פתאום?
לכו אחריי.
Gentlemen, we're doing this a completely different way than usual because there's a lot of tension on the mount. So we're walking in a different direction than we usually do. We're walking along the western side from south to north. Usually we go around this way, but there must be some issues over there.
תרגע, בסדר? זה פעם שלישית, אני מעיד לך.
אפשר לעצור שנייה באיזשהו מקום?
אפשר, אני אתן לכם דקה.
אוקיי. So we're actually right opposite the eastern gate of the Beit HaMikdash. More or less, it was a little bit more on an angle, but we can picture the 15 steps that rise up from the women's court to the court of Israel. If the great gates of the Heichal were open, you would see the Mizbeach, and behind it the Heichal. It's a very great joy and privilege to be here on Yom Yerushalayim. This is a day of incredible miracles, and that's what we're celebrating. But what is the definition of a miracle? If we think about what happened on Chaf Chet Iyar 47 years ago, we understand the definition of a miracle in according to Torah, because we were in a life and death situation, and we took a chance, and we did what we had to do, and Hashem stepped in. And that's the miracle that we believe in, that we make them happen, and Hashem allows them to happen. And it's the same thing with the building of the Beit HaMikdash. In other words, what's the miracle that's going to happen is that we're going to be ready to build it, and we're going to build it exactly in the model of what happened today with the unification of Yerushalayim. So it's a great joy and privilege to be here on this beautiful, special holiday.
Amen.